will. A little more Valheim. We have put the Mordor, whatever you want to call him, call her on pause for now. Fighting with the skeleton, which is fine. Come on. He killed us. Oh man, he was tearing this thing up. I was figuring there might be a box in here, but maybe not. I don't see one up there. I don't see one down here. Oh well. And I can really care less about that. We don't need that. I want to go down here and look, because I think that's his cave right there. Bones, that's a troll cave. Okay, hey, there's some railings down there. Hey, copper. Yeah, whatever. Hurry up and get it over with so I can mark this on the map. Oh, well, you'd know it. Didn't have my nail on. Come on, hurry up. To mark this too, so we know it's here. Oops, wrong button. Okay, now you go this way. I'd like to stay up this direction. So I can come back via the coast and unlock that. Oh, darn it. Nothing I can really drop, so I guess I'll just have to stay there. I got extra wood with me. In case I find a spot I want to build something, or if I need to build for the night. I've already been this way a little bit. Well, see, I was up here in the mountain and I came out and around right there and down through here and went back this way, come back to the portal. So I've sort of been over here. We've got mountain, we've got swamp, and we have black forest. I'm looking for not plains, but the other ones. Meadows. I'm looking for some meadows. Hey. Hey, guy. What in the world? Well, that's a little odd. I guess it tried to spawn there, and there was a rock, so it couldn't. Oh, well. Something different. Oh, here's another one. Bet there's an imp. Die. Flinthead and feathers. I'd like to have them feathers. Oh, I don't need that. Back to full again. Oh wow, look at that one. That's a nice big one. Man, I hate passing up all this thistle. I need that thistle. So let's just get rid of that and keep one thing of food or wood. Yeah, my sword definitely does not like does not like skeletons. All these skeletons, there's got to be a spawner here somewhere. Oh, look at that. Stairs, that's nice. Anybody home? Sometimes there's skeletons up on the top. What that was? Oh, yep, there he is. Yep, that's how it usually is. Oh, I didn't want them bones. Get off me, bones. This thing needs a lot of repair. If the guy did stay. it's hard to tell what time of day when you're in the forest. Not as hard as the swamp. Hey. Thought I picked that. Yes, it is. Because you can't see where the sun's at. We may go back to that tower and man. Yeah, this is all black forest. I was hoping it'd be the remnants of, or you see the edge of the meadow, but wouldn't mind finding a burial chamber. There must be a spawner over here. Somewhere. Shaman? Somewhere, or a troll, I mean. We always call them giants. They look like giants. A carrot. Thistle. It's funny how something that is a evasive bad weed in real life, they put it in the game as something you need. That's funny. Yeah, I'm trying to get back to that tower. Wherever it was. There it is. Might put down a fire in a roof because I think the sun's going down. I think. What do we got here? Let's see one of them. 5 minutes? I got 15 on the other one. Thought my stamina was getting down a little lower. So I killed him, so let's do this. Oh, I need a crafting table first. Stick that over there. Come back to here. You gotta have a roof over your bed. And we'll do it right over here. And we'll place a bed, furniture, bed. Put a big one in there since the big one fit. And since we don't want smoke in here, put the fire outside. Get off that page. On this page. Circlet. Have light when it's dark. Oh, watch it be storming. Well, it's getting windy. I think it's getting ready to storm. Well, we know there's a giant over that way. Oh, I was clear over there. So, how about we go down here to the coast. And look, see. And see what. Hey, look. And two more carrots. Oh. Oh, I don't have room. I don't need the eyes. I'd rather have the carrot seeds. Grayling walking around. There's the sun coming up. Well, we might as well go this way a little ways and see what we find. Probably run into that. Well, that's a big rock ledge there. Ten. Tried to shoot me with that. Well, you little shit. What was that? Oh, skeleton shot a grayling or a gray dwarf. That's why that was there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do rock at me. Just didn't know where the door was. Hey. Just stand there and die. Like a good boy. Guess there is a skeleton spawner somewhere. Oh, right there. That or Grayling, one of the two. I see it over there. I'd say that's probably a skeleton. I get tired of messing with them, so. Oh no, it's Grayling. Well, it used to be Grayling. I don't need that ancient seed. Come back down here to the coast. Hi. Oh. Who says that? I thought I was doing. I know. I'm killed here. Oh, there he is. He's out in the water over there. Okay. Oh, he's across the water. Okay. Well, let's look at, try this. I don't think he can get to me. Whoa, he didn't like that. Put a poison one in him. But I am using the fang, so he gets poisoned every time anyway. But. Oh! Well, that was... He despawned. Go back to Kramer. That's kind of sad. I wasted them arrows for nothing. Didn't even get the kill. Hobby dang. Nice little island. Oh, look at the deer. Are you guys serious? You're really gonna run over here and try to kill me? Spots. Oh man, this sucks. I want all that deer meat. Well, oh, well that was kind of stupid. There, now we'll get all those deer meat. Yeah, I see you, bird. Let's see where we're at. Ah. So see, that's that little island right over there where he was. Oh, whack. We swam. We came right by here when we were sailing in. Oh, look at that. There's his cousin right there. You know what? I think we're going to head back this direction. I just don't feel like much better. Well, the coast is right here. What the hell? Zigzag a little, let my stamina come back up. Come on. Hey, he came around. That was almost a problem. In between these trees. He's a big guy. Well, you know it started raining. Oh yeah, two star. Another backstab. Oh, nope. Might have despawned. He's almost dead. Three. I can always go chop down some more wood. Through there. That's right where we sailed over at. I think we'll go back the whole way, pick up this along the way. Oh, come on. How much room we got? Oh, we got plenty of room. Mr. Deer. Guys would have to interrupt me trying to get the boy. Forget it. Forget it. Wasted all those arrows. That'll get my stamina back up. Throwing rocks at me. He could have lived. He didn't have to die. He just threw rocks at me. Very rude. Yeah. Okay, where you at? Some copper and tin. Oh, there's the troll cave right there on the hill. And, build us a base. A good base, not near the troll, so we don't have to deal with him all the time. With resin. Troll cave's right there, that means the base is not far. Oh. Oh, looky there. Another troll. Where am I at? Right here. Portal's right there. I'll go up in here. I don't want to fight him. Steaks? That is a big rock right there. Oh, I didn't do that. It replaced, I didn't mean to do that earlier. I wanted to keep the ice cream. There's the portal house with our troll, anti-troll stuff around it. And you can sneak by right here without hitting the thing. Hop in there. And over here, down to in the house. Just buy a dandy. Okay. dump all my stuff off I picked up. Okay, now we're back at main base. I got on me this hole. And I have carrot seeds. And I have raw meat. Oops, wrong thing. And I have feathers. But then over here, where they, oh, look at that, the fires are out. Keep my stuff. And, oh, let's repair. Okay, that's it for now. Just out doing some farming and we'll get back to Modor at some point. Thanks for watching.